The national football team Harambee Stars completed their 13th day in training at the National Rugby Centre here in Makusi in the outskirts of Paris. Head coach Sebastien Migne is confident that the team is well prepared to tackle Algeria, Senegal and Tanzania at the African Cup of Nations, with Kenya's first match set against Algeria on the 23rd of this month.
We lost it during the first half against Madagascar. We were not far to come back in the changing room and to lose. But we have a good reaction in second half. But I would like to start from the beginning with this kind of mentality. If we want to reduce the gap between the strong nation in Africa, we need to start the game, but from the beginning. After 45 minutes, we didn't receive punishment against Madagascar, but it's a lesson. In the high level, you cannot play only one period. You have to keep the same tempo, the same spirit during 95 minutes. But we need to learn again, you know. To repeat this kind of performance at the high level, we are ready on maybe on one game, maybe during one period, but now it's high level for each game during AFCON. We need to repeat the same kind of performance. Are we able? I don't know. We know it will be difficult. We are not completely crazy. We know the level of this kind of competition. I already did three AFCON, and it will be difficult with the injury of Mandela, but we'll try to find a solution. You have to score the goals a different way for that during the game, and for that we need to improve. Even against Ethiopia, we show some good link up on the field, but we can score also on set pieces. We need to work on it. It was the case yesterday, for example. But to stay strong, I think if we don't concede goals, it's not to be to play defensively, yeah? Because you will never see, except sometimes if you have one player after a red card, for example. But you will never see one of my team to park the bus in front of the box. It's just to have a willingness to defend going forward and to be compact, but to be compact also offensively.
Reporting for Capital FM Sports, I am Timothy Olobulu.